very innovative. I mean, this is the first time I'm coming across such different way of impromptu speaking session, because every time you get a topic and you just talk, some people just do, I think they would have started the topic and then the topic is somewhere else, you talk something else, but then this helped. You gave a purpose for the speaker to speak. There is a problem, now connect to the problem. And again, you give a solution. I think that was a fantastic way of bringing us into impromptu speaking. Like in today's official corporate world, it's not like they give you some topic and make you talk. Like there is a topic, there is a purpose, so you connect with that. I think that you have done wonderfully well, very innovative and very creative. And I also liked your Shakespeare's quotes. Very nice. I think they were thought provoking. Very good job. Give her a huge round of applause. So, Toastmaster of the day. Okay. Mr. Joseph. Highly energetic. How do you bring in that voice? Very good body language. I love the way you introduced the theme of the day, and wherein you connected it to Saina's own experience, and you spoke about believe in yourself even when others don't believe in you, and you also specified about a speech on about her on YouTube. I think I'll get back and watch it. Spoke about, and then it's so important for us to connect to Toastmasters. That is what the office bearers are supposed to do. And you have done it wonderfully well by talking about Dr. Ralph Smedley, his inspiring story about how he started a club in a basement, and today so many thousands of clubs across the world. You did a wonderful job. You introduced each and every speaker extensively, emotionally inspiring. I think the audience will start loving that person. You have done a very good job. You have done a lot of research. You have put in a lot of time in getting to know about them. That's very important. As a Toastmaster of the day, also the senior member of the club, most important is you are making the speakers happy and everybody happy around here. I think that's one of the important part of our life. A huge round of applause to the Toastmaster.
Thank you and over.